This is the second video of the day. My name's Mark, as you know. We're in a tactical stealth camp, as you can tell by my face's camouflaged gloves, combat jacket, combat trousers, boots. So it's all military equipment. It's in disruptive pattern material. And what I'm going to do today is show you how to light a survival fire. So we have our different selections of wood, tinder, I've got cotton and Vaseline. And what I'm going to do now is put my knife on, use a lanyard, see if I can get it going. Then all you do, put your knife away. Small sticks. Just pile them on top. Let the air flow under, made the gap underneath. Yeah, so you've got time to walk away from your fire. And what I'm going to use now, it's called a pocket bellows. Extendable. Yeah. And what you do is you put it near the fire. Give that extra help with oxygen. So you put the bellows away, make sure it's packed away. As you can see, there's a lot of heat here, so there's less smoke. So then you put your main fuel on there. So that's my introduction into a survival fire with a knife and fire steel. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Take care, be safe. Thank you.